السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. My dear brothers and sisters, welcome to this quick reminder on the go, New Zealand, beyond New Zealand. Take a look at this scenario. What happened at the time of the battle of the trench, Al-Khandaq. Muslims were surrounded under serious siege, blockade. They were like in a desperate situation, dangerous situation, surrounded in Al-Madinah, that those backstabbers and the hypocrites, they thought this is the very last night for Islam on the face of earth. What happened? 10 years later, Islam conquered. Islam were in so many places. Not only that, Caesar, Caesar ran away. Kisra demolished. So this deen, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in charge of this deen. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in charge of Islam. The light of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will be wherever the sunshine and wherever the night falls. But those who are humiliated or dignified, by the dignity of those who are dignified or the humiliation of those who are humiliated. The question here, what's your participation? What's your contribution for Islam? Realize, my dear brothers and sisters, that many people, they are pointing the finger at us and saying, Muslims, they are only building masajid. When they go to any country, they only think of building the masjid, which is the place of worship. Yes, we do. It is the place of worship, the place to produce great Canadian Muslims, the place to calm yourself and soul. Not only that. We are part of building everything. We are part of education and sophistication and medication because of our tax dollar. We are big shoppers. We are contributing everything you buy, everything you do, you are paying tax. So we are part of building everything in the country. And somebody will say, Muslims, they are just sitting on welfare. You know what? Those who are sitting on welfare and they need the support of the government also by our tax dollar. Not only Muslims, Italians, Chinese, you name it. It's all teamwork. It is all by our tax dollar. So we are contributing to the development and the sophistication of the country, but we need to develop also something with our dealings and habits, which is to gain hearts one at a time and to show that you are the biggest book. If people reads through that book a proper Islamic treatments, starting from one heart at a time, your co-worker, your neighbor, you name it, your classmate, wallahi, my dear brothers and sisters, it is no longer just a nice matter to do, it is a crucial matter to do. Jazakumullah khair for another reminder on the go. May Allah keep loving you and blessing you all. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.